Ashley, thank you. Now at 5, new information. The new information about a whistleblower who triggered. Now we'll get to that in a second. First of all, we got some breaking news out of Bloomington. Police say a woman is dead after being hit by a bus. It happened just before noon near 3rd and Walnut near the downtown transit terminal. Investigators now looking for any surveillance video in that area. Officers don't suspect any foul play. We are working to learn the victim's name. We'll bring in that information as soon as we learn it.